shirt. You get some rock. Short sign is on rock, basically. Then I got brass and that shit. But I wouldn't write that down. It's just about things. It's a cow call, I believe. Vermilion. There's a green spotted rockfish, and that's a stop. And there are cup corals and sponges and brachiopods there. And that was boulder and pavel and low to moderate reef. Oh, that's an ovalis, I believe. Sebastian's Ovalis, so I'll remember his common name. Okay, that we're starting again. There's a large rockfish. That's it. Sebastian is there. That's a stop there, so we're about four Sebastonis, and that was the boulder and cobble, and low, moderate, and the Dallas is buckle. coral.
Thank you.
cobble that grows. Start again. Get some golden cobble. start. That was okay. A green spotted rock. Flat rock. That's a green striped rockfish. Based on these sea stars, it's a pygmy rockfish, green striped rockfish. Another three. flashing around, I turn around, and suddenly I saw his head. So, and it was the same size fish. I mean, I'm 90% sure it's the same fish. Oh, that, the two bright white stripes, above the local water line. So that was, we're gonna start again. Did we stop that last time?
No, we didn't start it out of time.
Oh, that was, flat sand, flat sand. Okay, so now we're gonna start again. There's the yellow eye, just ate something. Four green stripes. See those two lines that show up? Another yellow eye. More green, I'm sorry, green spotted, not green stripe. And that's a stock, that's a flat sand. Flat. Yeah, I did. Yeah. Oh, so you're not inputting the numbers in the same, are you?
No.
Okay, good deal. Moderate relief. It's a good size boulders here, I think. big boulder. And the question is just how big a boulder does it need to be to be above moderate? I mean, most of these are about a meter high, so that's probably moderate. So, but is it 2 meters high? That's not really for. Yeah, I would call that moderate.
Yeah.